people also dealing with flooding. One of our viewers sending us this video of flooding near Moores Mill Road this morning. You can see how high that water is as cars attempt to drive through there.
All right, meteorologist.